Today I'll be showing you how to take off this mirror on this BMW 5 Series. Your model is 1997 up to 2003. Plain and simple, just pay attention. All you have to do is grab one of these, go behind that mirror. Just like, matter of fact, you know what? You don't even need this. Go under just like that, just pop it right off. See it? Come shut off just like this. So, as you can see, these wires right here, it's a heated mirror. And as you can see, those clips, 1, 2, 3, 4. You see those four holes right there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. They clip on right in there. So you wanna know how to clip it on, let's show you. Go right in there. There it goes. Clipped on there.